where it comes from?
Well, our water comes from the Clackamas River. And even though if it went through the cleaning process, it's still not clean. I personally see this one of the highest priorities. Judy Carson, the city councilor, says that a sustainable system is critical. And because of Westland, the water system is old and breaking. We need new pipes.
Westland's water pipes are old. Some pipes are like the 60-year old. In fact, we don't even know how old some pipes are. These pipes are definitely a problem. Why? They are rusting. They are rusting because they've been carrying water for such a long time and they do not have the concrete insulation that newer pipes have.
Westland water pipes are not leaking into pipes and have missed their yearly fixes to protect the water reservoir. The water reservoir leaks and is old and rotting in pipes. On the concrete is cracking and letting groundwater in. A plan was created in 2008 to address the problem.
Asbestos is in the lining of the pipes, and people can get cancer. Once it mixes with rust, it's going to make it even worse. We need to fix these pipes.
Westland needs to fix the water system because it has some serious problems. The problems are that rust in the pipes. Along with the rust, the reservoir is very cool. Also, asbestos is in the pipes. We need your help to raise money to fix the breaking water system.
In your research, did you find any information about how much it would cost to replace the pipe?